How did Nala find Simba in the jungle? Well, in the storybook The Brightest Star, it's revealed that Simba's great-grandfather, King Mahatu, had discovered the oasis during his reign because of a terrible drought. To save his people, Mahatu led all the animals from the Pride Lands to the great river he found in that jungle. So I think it's possible that Nala went in search of that water source as the Pride Lands began to degrade under Scar's rule, which eventually led to her rediscovering the true king.